Everybody knows somebody that knows just somebody.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Woo! Get it out, Jay!
Cause I was friendly, but what's her name? I used to know her too. My Motorola blue. I'm smoking Doja, I'm so devoted to know you, boo. You want to know me too? Me and my homies true. Me, I can only do me. Your man a phony fluke. And so we hung out and you was feeling it really. Now my feeling was silly, cause you was stealing my feelings.
What do I have a life right now? Said it was a risk for a wife right now. But I gotta get on my life right now. Never could have been like my style. And it was obvious and evident, baby, that you was hesitating, acting like less than a lady. You 86,
girl, you know that's on some shady shit.
Tonight, somebody that I used to kick it, baby, with.
I don't wanna have a life right now. Said it was a risk for a wife right now. Better gotta get it on the mic right now. Never could have been like my style.
You don't know me, I don't know you, I'm holding pressure firm. You thought that I would let you step to me, it's stressing, huh? But you fell off and off and you was off in every direction. Just chasing every motherfucking thing that gets in the way. Just connected dots, I'm expected to flop to and sustain the same shit as all them lames that you dropped to. It's not you, it's me, I guess I didn't see it until I hit the bottom of the bottle of the Hennessy. You had me driven, I wasn't ready to let it go. Acting shady, cause cousin Eddie's so fucking old. And now I can't remember why I even wanted you. I guess that's cause you got me high like marijuana do. So now you're only just thinking in my imagination. So picture me skating on hating ass bitches graduating. It's like an intervention again. That you would wish you didn't, and you should've listened to them. Instead you went and started hitting for the fences again. Another night, another fight, cause I was pimping my pen. It wasn't like I wasn't listening, damn. But you belong off to the kitchen and slam. Everybody, man, I got to spam. Girl, you know I'm not the man. Now you're just somebody that I almost had forgotten, damn.